Hey, Anna.
Oh, yeah, what's up?
How can I share the care?
How can you share the care? Well, you can pay for half your planetary, donate a used book to the library, talk to the awkward kid at the party, maybe even throw him a surprise party. Take a minute to listen to someone's story, say thank you to a servant in the military, share an umbrella on a day that's rainy, maybe raise some money to give to the needy. A little or a lot, homemade or bought, it's nice to share the love. Donate the clothes from the back of your closet, let another car out into traffic, shovel a neighbor's snowy driveway, tell your parents you love them each and every day. A little or a lot, homemade or bought, it's nice to share the love.
Well, Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and 'tis the season for love, flowers, and a tubful of ice cream in bed with some Netflix, am I right? But try to remember that this isn't just a Hallmark holiday for parties and sweethearts. It's a great time to remind your friends, family, and even total strangers that you care. Though if you're having a hard time thinking of ways to share the care...
Well, let me tell ya. Can leave a book of paper at a coffee house, put a spare change in a meter downtown, leave a big tip for your favorite waiter, leave a present somewhere for a random stranger, let that go for someone that owes you, hand out free flowers or even balloons, send a friend a handwritten letter, volunteer at a homeless or a pet shelter, a little or a lot, homemade or bought, it's nice to share the love.
I love you.